There is a valuable exchange taking place on the roof of the Cherry Popper Ice Cream Company. Steal everyone involved, steal the merchandise and take it to the helipad at the airport. There is a gate to your left that leads to the back of the factory.
Yes, it's loaded. Okay then, you understand where this is headed? You want it like this?
Like a redneck?
What did you do? Let me ask you about high school. Were you in the high school band?
No.
You were in the band, weren't you?
Yes.
Yeah, while you were learning the Star Spangled Banner, I was in the garage drumming the Def Leppard song.
Listen, I know who's a mascot for Iron Maiden.
Who?
It's a puppy.
No, his name's Eddie. Cousin Eddie. Where do you think it came from? Cousin Eddie? Eddie Iron Maiden? Yes, my friend.
Listen, that was old rock. This is new rock, man. You gotta step aside.
New rock? I don't even use the playlist. You probably have a playlist. I rolled mine into a big fatty and smoked it.
Listen, I'm a rock station DJ, okay? Let's get some rock served up. This is B-Rock.
Yeah. Hey, don't forget this weekend, all weekend long, it's a crash and burn weekend. I believe the Vulture's going to be there handing out sharp objects. It is going to rock. We're going to have to take a break right now, but we'll be back in a few short seconds and maybe even give you an opportunity to win a Vulture.